enough shenanigan.
If I can wait.
Here reopen the court of their majesties, Wigfade and Niessa, on this day of their coronation, 23 September, Anno Societatis 58, in their incipient canton of Wood's End, in the barony of Middlemarchy.
So there has been something that is, as I was coming up, that was very dear to me and my kids. Children's chest. I know there have been times where it was done after court. Or I prefer the beginning of court because I know the children eventually at some point. Are we done yet? No.
Lord Avangard here has generously volunteered to play keep away the children of the Middle Kingdom.
Their Majesty. Call before them the children of the kingdom.
Lord Avangard here has a chest full of gifts and largesse from the people of the kingdom. It is your job to chase him down and to take what is rightfully yours. One gift from the chest. Lord Avangard, you better go.
And Mary goes off into oblivion.
Great officers of state.
Forget, nor fail to reward that which is given. Fealty with love, service with honor, and oath breaking with justice.
Their Majesty is invited to their court, the royal peers present.
I here swear fealty and service to the crown of the Middle Kingdom. Never give wise counsel to the crown. Morning the aims and ideals of the realm. As befits one of my nation. That's where I'm
This do we hear and shall never forget, nor fail to reward that which is given. Fealty with love, service with honor, and oath breaking with justice.
Thank you.
service do we bear, and shall never forget, nor fail to reward that which is given.
Fealty with love, service with honor, and oath-breaking with justice.
Your Majesties now invite into their court those members of the Laurels.
I here swear fealty and service to the crown of the Middle Kingdom, forever in which the crown, my talents and abilities, to promote the diverse arts, to continue the instruction of my dependents, to increase the glory of the Middle Kingdom, and to be worthy of the wreath I wear. Thus swear I, Jonas Andrew.
This do we hear, and shall never forget, nor fail to reward that which is given. Fealty with love, service with honor, and oath breaking with justice.
Your Majesty is now inviting in their court those Pelicans.